Suspended TMC MP Kunal Ghosh has made more scathing charges against the West Bengal chief minister. Inside the courtroom, he has told the judge that she is trying to influence the probe. Shambit is with us. Shambit, time and again, Kunal Ghosh has said that Mamata Banerjee has been the biggest beneficiary of this multi-crore Sarada scam. But this time, he has also said he has more proof.
Yes, that is what he has told the court. In fact, he had told the judge when he was produced before the City Sessions Court that he has got some more evidence and new information regarding Mamata Banerjee and Mukul Roy's involvement in Sarada scam, and he wanted to share it with the investigating officer of the CBI, and he asked, he in fact requested the court that the investigating officer can meet him. Can meet him at the lockup, or if there is any order required from the court that the court should give, and then he will share this information with the CBI investigator. So Kunal Ghosh, the suspended TMC MP, has always claimed that Mamata Banerjee had been the biggest beneficiary of the Sarada scam, and many other Trinamool Congress leaders were involved in the scam. In fact, he had went taken the name of Madan Mitra and Sunjay Bose, who are in who are behind the bus at this moment in connection with Sarada scam, and now he wants the CBI to investigate the role of Mamata Banerjee, and he wanted to cooperate in connection with that. So it's a new revelation by the suspended TMC MP Kunal Ghosh.